RACQ's video guide to comprehensive car insurance. Everyone's car is a bit different, so RACQ has a range of insurance options to choose from. Take the Sampson family, for example. They've just bought an SUV to fit the whole family. It's their main car now. They've chosen to take out comprehensive car insurance. Most people would consider comprehensive car insurance for a brand new car or a premium car, or a car they use most of the time. This type of insurance covers their car against an accident, fire, storm, flood, vandalism, and of course, theft. Plus, comprehensive car insurance covers them for accidental loss or damage to other people's cars or property. They even get a tow after an accident and can choose who they want to repair their car. This is the most common type of car insurance people consider, as it provides them with the most comprehensive cover for their car and other people's cars too. Find out about other types of car insurance in this series below.